Welcome to the U.S. Youth Soccer Region 2 Tops in a Box video series. Our goal is to present you with all of the basic knowledge needed to start a top soccer program. These series of videos are intended to answer many of the questions you might have regarding the various considerations and strategies that go into developing a well-organized and effective top soccer program. When you join the Top Soccer family of programs, you gain access to a nationwide network of coaches, administrators, and U.S. Youth Soccer affiliated allies that want to help you become successful. Each level of local, state, and national level contacts gives you access to different skill sets and resources to utilize. If you are fortunate enough to have other programs close by, we would encourage you to reach out to their coaches and administrators. They will be happy to share with you their experiences in starting and running a top soccer program. Most programs love the opportunity to interact with each other. They will be excited about a new program and the opportunity of interacting together in the future. Utilize and cultivate these resources. Chances are that if you have a question or a situation that you need help on, one of these contacts has a strategy that will work for you. Your state association is committed to growing top soccer programs. Every state association has a chairperson or staff liaison who are dedicated to helping new programs get started and supporting current programs. Many state associations sponsor an annual festival or event that all programs are encouraged to attend. These events are fun and provide a great opportunity for everyone. Each state association has a nomination process to reward and recognize both coaches and buddies every year. Winners at each state level will be nominated for the regional awards. You can find all of this information and more on the Top Soccer page of your state association's website. In addition to the Tops in a Box video series that you are watching, the Region 2 website has a wealth of information for you as well, including event information on regional border battles, state association festivals, and local program events, a resource library that holds all regional e-newsletters as well as additional links and videos that are useful, national, regional, and state association contacts for Top Soccer, a listing of current and past winners of the Regional Top Soccer Coach and Buddy of the Year Award, and an outline on how the regional selection process works. Each year, the region sponsors a symposium for top soccer coaches to offer continuing education with speakers and networking opportunities with fellow coaches and state association leadership from throughout the region. On a national level, U.S. Youth Soccer has a page dedicated to Top Soccer on their website that holds many resources devoted to helping new programs start, along with a listing of the contact information for the national and regional Top Soccer chairs. U.S. Youth Soccer also holds an annual workshop in conjunction with the United Soccer Coaches, formerly known as the NSCAA, in their annual convention held every January. Several seminars and field sessions are held over the course of the workshop that highlight Top Soccer. These sessions provide spirited interaction and network opportunities for coaches from various regions. The workshop closes with a gala award dinner where each region's coaches and buddies of the years are recognized and national award winners are named. We thank you for watching this video in our Tops in a Box video series, and we encourage you to watch all the videos to learn more about Top Soccer. For more information, we suggest you visit the Top Soccer pages of both the U.S. Youth Soccer Region 2 website and your local state association website.